I'm gonna wait on you. I'm gonna wait on you. I tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you. Yes, I'm gonna wait on you. Yeah. I tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you.
Good morning, Travis Dampier, Travis Dampier Ministries, the Disciple of the Lord Jesus Christ. Today is Tuesday, August 15th, and today we're getting into the Noah timeline part 3, where Noah sends out the dove for the second time and it returns with the olive leaf. So we're looking for some type of events to occur in Israel, as Israel represents the olive leaf. Today into tomorrow, and then today we're going to talk about China unleashing these two-legged robots with artificial intelligence. So another means to bring cyborgs to this earth to walk among us that are possessed by fallen angels within this artificial intelligence so they can walk among us. So that is another thing that we're going to talk about today. We will talk about Russia trying to get more influence into the military realm with other countries. We will talk about what just happened with Trump, as this is aligning with the shock and awe that is soon going to come when Biden gets ripped out, as he was just indicted in Georgia. And not just him, 19 others also were indicted, which is going to bring major evidence of what took place in Georgia, which is the one of the states that it was so close that this could have turned the election if Trump would have won it. So very dangerous times indeed. Way too sensitive for YouTube. So please click the Rumble link below and I will see you there. Shalom. Love y'all. Jesus Christ surely loves you dearly. Click the Rumble link below. See you there. Later.